So basically the things you would need is pink paint for the ears, and then a brown for the bottom of the rocks. These are the blues that you will need for the body: the light blue, the navy blue, and the nether blue. And then the background, you're going to need a yellow, a green, and then a blue. Now let's get started. So basically what you're going to want to do is you're going to do a pencil outline. And it's okay if you mess up. All you have to do is erase it and then keep going. And you just keep going until you feel like it's the way it's supposed to look to you. And there you go. Now to the background. So you're going to start with a yellow, and then you're going to bring it up to maybe a third of it, and then while it's still wet, you're going to put the green on, and then you're going to mix them together, basically to blend them. Now you're going to do it again with the blue, and that's going to be the top of the sky. And it's okay if you paint over the outline. Now you're going to do the base. And this, you're just going to cover everything up. Now, it's okay if you can cover your lines up. And if you can see them, then that's all good. Don't freak out or anything. Everything's going to be okay. Now, I started off with the nose and the spots. I don't know if you can see the lines on there, but from my perspective, I could see them. So I filled them in with the navy blue. And then the next step was doing the shading for a little bit. Now this you can just do all over, but you have to do it when the paint is still wet. And then just fixing up everything. And now I just started to keep shading and I added more paint on. Now the main thing is you're going to add layers and layers and layers. And it's okay if it's too much or too little. As long as you can cover up the paint behind it, you're fine. I blow dried it so I can add some of my layers on. And it, as you can see, it can make it look like a thicker coat. And then I'm just going in and fixing all the little details up. Now I'm shading the nose, and you're going to add a little black to it while the paint's still wet, and if you mess up, it's okay. Now I'm just outlining everything again to where I originally had it because I couldn't see it before. And now you're going to outline everything in a black thin tip Sharpie, or if you want to paint it, you can go ahead, but I'm not very good at that. So now you're going to paint the ears in and the eyes. Now the ear you should have done before, but I messed up, so. And now you're going to fill the eyes in with a different blue and cover it up and fix it, and then there you go.